This video demonstrates how to set up user codes for individual users. The purpose of user codes is to limit and monitor certain users' usage of the machine. Press the User Tools counter key. Press Address Book Management. Press Change. Select the item you want to display from. In this case, we will choose all users. Press the name whose code is to be registered. Press Authorize Information. Press User Code. Enter the user code using the number keys, and then press the hashtag key, and press OK. Now you can choose the limitations you would like to put on the selected user. Press the down arrow to view all the available functions. In this scenario, we will choose Available Copier Functions. Scroll down again to see the options available. And again, in this scenario, we will choose black and white only. Now with these settings, the selected user will only be allowed to use the copier to make black and white copies. In order for them to override this limitation, they would need to know the user code you have just programmed in. Now that you know the process, you can further customize functions and limitations for all users.